done recording a bunch of records. And it's gonna be out next year, I think.